Thank you. Thank you. to the great feast.
Shadow.
Your heart will be eaten.
Ugh!
eaten!
My father told me that there is something to be learned from all the peoples of the world. I do not yet know what these Darfari will teach me. I was captured as I moved north from the river. They clubbed me senseless, dragged me back to their camp, thrusting me into a woven cage full of prisoners. They've been dragging us out, one by one, to their sacrifice pits. The screams of the victims fill the air, and the scent. My mouth waters, and I hate myself. I've seen the bloody sacrifices that Set requires, and the corpulent orgies of Derketo. But these brutes with filed teeth and blood running down their chins. I don't like this darkness. It makes my skin crawl. Some of the other prisoners here are from further north. One of them claims to be a Stygian bounty hunter, who came here chasing treasure. He says there is a whole city of them in the north. And in the cage beside us is a woman who is dressed like a pirate. Does that mean we are somewhere near the ocean? I need answers. I've been so busy running, surviving. There's a loose branch on the weaving of this cage. My Stygian friend and I are working it slowly free, and then we will vanish into the night. I realize now that I have been foolish to avoid others. If I am to escape these exiled lands, I need to find people who know what the stakes are. I need other people. Lesson learned.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. friends, and our kindness was repaid with war. No more, Bonded One. You will break the bridge, and as you do, think about the consequences of betrayal. Think about what your people have done to you.
Hmm? Hmm?